Hello friends, for making all kind of sauces, we need base sauces. These base sauces are called mother sauces. Mother sauces also known as grand sauces or leading sauces. These sauces are used as a base to make all other sauces called daughter sauces or secondary sauces. Now let's talk about how these came into existence. In early of 19th century, the famous chef Marie Antoinette described four base sauces. These were Allemande, Bechamel, Velouté, Espagnol. These were the original mother sauces. Later in early 20th century, chef Auguste Escoffier removed Allemande sauce from this list and classified it as secondary or daughter sauce of Velouté. He also had two sauces, tomato sauce and hollandaise sauce. After his reclassification, we have five mother sauces: bechamel, velouté, espagnol, tomato sauce and hollandaise sauce. Even after so many years, these five are still popularly known as mother sauces. Now let's talk about their quick recipe or formula of making these mother sauces. Four of these five are made with one ingredient in common called roux. Roux is a fancy name given to the mixture of flour and fat. Typically, equal parts of fat and flour are used and widely refined flour is used. Firstly, we melt the fat or oil and then add flour and cook to desired level of brownness. The roux color depends on the degree to which it is cooked. Normally, three kinds of roux are white, blonde and brown. You can identify it by color or aroma or flavor. White roux emits aroma like baking bread, blonde roux flavor is like toasted nuts, and brown roux emits a deeply roasted aroma. Roux acts as a thickening agent for not only for sauces but also for many gravies, soups and stews. Now let's come back to our mother sauces. Bechamel sauce is made with white roux and dairy products like milk or cream. It is a white sauce. Velouté sauce. It is made with blonde roux and stock. Instead of blonde, you can also use white roux. Mostly we use white stock in this recipe. Traditionally, chicken stock is used, but nowadays you may use vegetables or fish stock. We will make a separate video on stock. We also have a soup by the name of Velouté. It is a blonde colored sauce. Next we have Espagnol sauce. It is made with brown roux and brown stock. In Espagnol sauce, typically we use roasted bones, bacon and tomato. It is a brown colored sauce. Next we have tomato sauce, also termed as tomate. We could use tomato sauce either with roux or without roux. With roux, butter is used as fat. Except roux and tomatoes, we can also use carrots, onions, garlic, etc. In other version, without roux, we use tomato chunks and puree. We simply reduce the tomatoes over medium to low heat until becomes thick. We all are familiar with the color of tomato sauce. Hollandaise sauce, formerly also called Dutch sauce. In Hollandaise sauce, instead of roux, we use egg yolks, clarified melted butter and acid. Acid medium like lemon juice or vinegar. Some of the professionals also consider mayonnaise as a mother sauce. Mayonnaise is a cold sauce. It is an emulsion of raw egg yolks and vegetable oil. Egg yolks are continuously beaten and oil is added little by little until it gets thick. You can flavor this plain mayonnaise with lemon juice, vinegar or mustard. Well friends, that was all for today. I hope you like this video. If you do, hit like button. For any doubt or suggestion, comment down below and subscribe Hospitality Broadcast. Stay tuned.